Hey guys, welcome to my channel Train Exposure. Bangladesh Railway today ran the first train on the newly constructed Bangamao rail line through the Padma Bridge today. Railway Minister MD Nurul Islam Suyan participated in the trial run of the first train from Banga in Faridpur to Mawa Station via Padma Bridge. It is expected that trains will run from Dhaka to Banga via Padma Bridge. The train was powered by newly introduced broad gauge MDGT42ACL diesel locomotive that was built by Progress Rail, USA, and the locomotive number was 6621 when the train was passing the Padma station at Janjira at 2:35 p.m. Railway Minister and his entourage, along with 25-seater track car and 6 coaches, left from Banga Railway Station and Junction via Padma Bridge for Mawa and at 1 p.m. Trial trains have already been running on the newly constructed 32 kilometers railway from Banga Junction to the western end of Padma Bridge. However, the train will cross the bridge for the first time today. The trial run will continue. Workers welcomed the train waving mini flags of Bangladesh and China. Padma Bridge rail track cars capable of running trains at a speed of 120 kilometers per hour. The train coach also have well decorated with LED light and digital display board. If you like this video, please like, comment, and share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe my channel.